Into the batter, add a teaspoon of baking powder. And a teaspoon of vanilla extract. Now add some cinnamon powder. Add the apple pieces and mix very well. Pour into the baking tray. It tastes very good. Now put the thin apples on the top, like this. Sprinkle the brown sugar on the top like this.
Bake in a preheated oven at 180 degrees for 30 minutes.
The cake is very good with the ice cream on the top. Thank you for watching. I hope you enjoyed this recipe. Thank you. Please subscribe to this channel for more yummy recipes.